Three, two, one, go! There's what you might call pain.
Hello! Ultimate armor plating here!
Ultimate activate. Ain't nothing standing in his way now, I reckon.
As good as first.
Three, two, one, go!
It's not going down!
Somebody just went off of me! First place is indeed something one does aspire to in a race.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Now you see right there? That boy is what is known in the vernacular as going ultimate.
All right!
That's gonna hurt, I expect.
Sounds like Ultimate Echo Echo is using his ultimate power power!
Hi!
Stop making rock!
Really stuck it to ya! Try to get through this!
Done. Jeez. Oh, difficult to even be first place.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, fuck. Here we go.
Death.
for taking the competition. Survive as only Mark.
The fuck, man.
Somebody done gone ultimate.
What? Not fast enough for you? Dude.
Boy, I do surmise that's gonna leave a mark.
Gotta roll!
Top three isn't bad.
Where am I? My number one? Yes, thank you. Hell yeah.
Number one on the stand. Number one in your hearts.
Three, two, one, go!
There's a new fella in the lead!
Go, universe is to save. All right.
That's gonna hurt, I expect. Tennyson is all charmed. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this time.
Hi. Got it!
Woo! Somebody done gone ultimate, and they is coming up fast!
Oh, yeah!
Ben Tennyson is all charmed. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this time.
Talk about this! That worked better than I thought!
I'm small now, what the hell?
I seem to have slipped.
Did I even hit him? He fucked up.
Sorry.
Looks like Germany down found himself a short one.
Plus ultimate power might be construed by some as what you call overcompensation.
Nice!
Oh, yeah! Hey, looks like somebody new's a link in the past.
Folks might be wanting to take some precautionary measures right about now on account of someone done switched on their ultimate power.
Come on! Yes! Win the race. It's all good.
We are here presently at the start of the Wet Wasteland Circuit.
And this time, we get to go to Vulpian and the Null Void too.
That's right, Void. Incineration and incarceration is in our future. Not the first time. But for now, we're on Pisces at the aptly named Pisces Falls Track. That there titlization comes from waterfalls like these here. And steering through them is indeed a challenge.
Then there's some more flowing water and a crazy curve what gives you a great view of the ocean. Would you looky there? Not that that would appeal to you, Octagon, what with your weak stomach and all.
Ooh. Then it's open road and a couple more waterfalls leading up to one heck of a gut-busting jump to the finish. I got some feeling this race is gonna be a fun one to watch, Boyd.
Boy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah. passing you.
Another banana peel around when you need one.
Looks like Tennyson is ready to use his ultimate thingamahortzis attack. Now that there was exceedingly nasty. I like it. I do not trust that there Kevin Levitt. And them other races ain't gonna need him now that he's all charged up and such.
Folks might just want to bundle up some. Big Till just switched on his ultimate power. Someone done gone and went ultimate. This should be exceedingly entertaining.
I'll do better next time.
No tour of Vulpin would be complete without a trip through the waste processing plants. Actually, no tour of Vulpin doesn't include garbage of some fashion.
Garbage Gauntlet lets the racers get close enough to smell it.
It is a mighty difference. Just round from the start, the racers get introduced to the garbage mover system. They got to dodge all the junk that's teleporting in from the other junk movers on the planet while driving against the belt. Then, oh boy, you gotta check this one out.
Oh, I know. Then there's this big crane, see? And they can hit the switch and boom, baby! Off go the other racers, right over the edge. Blowed up real good.
You seem to get a great deal of pleasure out of other folks' pain, Boyd.
Boy.
Is that wrong?
3, 2, 1, go!
Well, pardon a more.
Oh, man.
Guess the main track ain't short enough. Freeze!
Seek therapy! Places to go, universes to save.
What? I hit circle.
Someone's in a hurry.
Now you see right there? That boy is what is known in the vernacular as going ultimate.
Whoa!
racing in the Null Void has what you might call its ups and downs. And that is never more true than on this here track. Dimension, dementia. The racers is making waves right from the start when they go through these bumping bits. Around the next corner, it's up to the sideways asteroid and back down again.
Oh! I just got your up and down joke, Octagon. Because the track goes up and down. I is smart.
I'm pleased that my clever play on words did not go unnoticed. But Boyd, I'm afraid the joke is on the racers this time. On account of while they still all disorientated, the boosted jump drops from smack dab in the middle of some of them Null Guardians.
Whoo, that's gonna be some fireworks, that is.
And then up comes another twisty section to turn them all about before they take that final jump to the finish. Oh, I tell you, boy, no, boy, it ain't for no sissies. 3, 2, 1, go!
Somebody moves him from. He done blowed him away real good.
Oh!
Hi!
Oh my god.
Make our vehicle do that, Octagon. Woo-hoo! Now that there was exceedingly nasty.
They're using that shortcut, eh, boy?
No Prime's a circuit, and it all starts here on a Primus track called Galvan Gorge, named after the famous clothier Galvan Klein.
Not to impugn your inestimable knowledge of fashion, Boyd, but this here track named after the Galvan aliens from the planet Galvan Prime.
Really? Whoa. What kind of clothes do they make?
Boyd, when this is over, we needs to have us a long talk.
Okay.
But right now, we got us a race to commentate, son. So, after driving through the cave a bit, the racers jump a chasm and make themselves a hard left into a split where they can take the high road or, if they're quick on the trigger, a moderately lower one. They's gonna take a bunch of jumps across some Codon streams.
Which is none too pleasant to swim in, or so I've heard tell.
And through the Codon flow tubes to the central pumping station, where fans is ready to knock the spit out of any racers cursed with what you call less than optimal timing.
Ooh-wee, it's gonna be a humdinger. Let's get her started. 3, 2, 1, go!
Not yet, Boyd, not yet.
Boy. I said go,
Boyd.
Go!
Boy.
Oh, he's just a tad bit excitable. Pay him no mind.
3, 2, 1, go! Somebody's taking the short way round.
Someone just lost their lead. Such is the fleeting nature of all things.
Versus to save.
Sweet!
That's what these here kart races need, Octopus.
More
stuff blowing up real good.
Yeah!
Was exceedingly nasty. I likes it!
Whoa.
It would appear someone new is in the lead. If you ain't the leader, the view never changes. Place is indeed something one does aspire to in a race.
Ultimate time for Ultimate Humongousaur!
Domination.
It's your birthday.
Here we are on Kilmus again, folks. This here track is called Tidal Tundra. Tell them about it, Boyd.
I'd be happy to, Octagon. Well, seems this place weren't always the frozen armpit of the universe such as it is now. Would you believe it was once a paradise all tropical-like?
That is, in fact, an accurate statement. All the tracks here are laid down right smack on top of a frozen ocean that ain't exactly what you'd call stable. There's some jumping and twisting right at the start, but that's the easy portion of what is otherwise dubious terrain.
Now, this here part would appear to be a mite more tricky.
Indeed it does, boy. The racing contingent must time their passage across these plates judiciously. When they get across, racers drive right smack up the face of a frozen wave and then down through some twisted turning parts to get themselves back from whence they started. This'll be a fun one to watch, I reckon.
3, 2, 1.
Boy, I do surmise that's gonna leave a mark.
Where'll I catch you?
Hey!
Make our vehicle do that, Octagon.
Back off!
That ultimate humongousaur is what you might call, get ready for it, diminutively challenged, and his attack is all charged up too.
That was heavy!
Well, this is dangerous!
Oh shit, not a good idea.
I suspect Big Chill is nigh about ready to give a whole bunch of racers the cold shoulder.
Slow down, Speedy! Try to get through this!
Gassed up and ready. You got to appreciate a man, what can pack such a whoop.
Come on!
We are back on Pisces at a track heretofore known as the Agitator.
Which, coincidentally, was Octagon's nickname during our time at the Plumbers Academy.
What if I told you about non sequiturs, boy?
I don't know what that means.
That is correct.
Yes.
The racers head right for the underwater sections from the start, sweeping through tubes that, if they done broke, would make for a bunch of what you might call drowned participants. The track gets its appellation from these filtration agitators that, what with the water moving and all, make for a truly challenging driving experience. After surviving that predicament, it's back up topside once the racers sweep through a wide bank with a couple of tricky waterfalls before heading right back on to where it all started. 3, 2, One, go! That's gonna leave a mark.
That even work.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty. I like it.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah. Whatsoever.
Here's one for you, boy. What flings you inside a volcano, drags you through piles of garbage, and leads you to fend for yourself in the icy cold reaches of a hostile spatial dimension?
Darla, my date to the fifth grade dance?
I remember her. But I was talking about our next circle. It's called Volcano Void, and we's here at the first track, Codon Caldera.
Woo, this one's a doozy right from the start. When the racers go a-jumping straight through the side of the volcano. Yee-haw!
There's a road in there, by the slimmest of definitions. But it's what you might call a tad unstable. Chunks is always breaking off it when racers drive across.
That codon down below ought to blow up them real good.
If they makes it out the other side, it's down the hill and through the codon tubes.
And then it's back to the jungle where some of them plants and giant mosquito thingamabobs is blocking the way to the end.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey!
Oh,
yeah!
Oh, my God.
That sure cuts getting some use.
Ultimate Cannonbolt is, slightly more powerful than Penultimate Cannonbolt?
Oh.
Looks like Tennyson is ready to use his ultimate thingamawoods this attack.
Come on, that's some bullshit.
Come on!
You're wasting your time if you attack me now!
Swamp Fire is charged and ready. It is highly likely that it will be what you call odoriferous around here. That means smelly.
Oh, man.
Ooh. Ultimate Omni-Node. Woo, man, that sure is a sight to behold.
He's getting my ass kicked. Oh, God, thank God I'm sleeping.
Hero, remember?
Rubble Ramble would be accurately descriptive of any perambulation around this here planet, but it's also the name of this particular track. It don't take long to get to the first sludge holding tank. There are a lot of them on this planet, plenty of sludge to hold. And trust me, you do not want to miss a jump and fall in.
Dude, don't I know it, brother. But it seemed like a good way to cool off a trifle.
Be you. Not to worry, they drain these sludge tubes for the race. Mostly. Yeah, you still have to drive through some, avoiding trash as you go. Then just past the sludge zone, there's some garbage movers to navigate. Then past the conveyor type belts, it's an all-out sprint right on back to the finish. Ready, boy?
Mm-hmm. Boy.
Let's get this race a-going.
3, 2, 1.
Look out!
Ultimate aliens are coming through!
Hey!
Somebody new's in front. He done blowed him away real good.
Van Tennyson is all charmed. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this thing.
See ya!
Woo! We gotta make our vehicle do that octagon. Like somebody new's a leading the pack.
Wait, can we talk about this?
Van Tennyson is all charmed. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this town.
That's what these here kart races need, Octagon. More stuff blowing up real good.
Did I mention my weapon was really strong?
Oh, yeah!
When he's all charged up, Ultimate Cannonbolt is what you might call a role model, on account of he can roll and all.
Got it!
Hot dang! I do love it when somebody uses that Ultimate Omni. What's this?
All right!
The thing about the Null Void is that it is most assuredly a twisted and dangerous place. And this trap they call Null Avoidance is a clear substantiation of my point. No sooner do the racers leave the start than bang, upside down.
Now that's just plain disorientating.
Do tell. And then, before they get used to the upside being down, the track gets all twistified. Then there's a jump, which is an amusing way to pass the time, I must admit. But then they get to this travesty of an asteroid what's shot full of holes. I suspect many a racer has fallen and gone flying right into space through them holes.
Woo! I, for one, cannot wait to see that eventuality.
Well, you won't have to wait for long, Boyd, cause here we go right presently.
3, 2, 1, go!
If I had a dollar for every time that happened to one of us.
Sorry.
Oh, shit.
Seems first place does smile occasionally on the speedy of cart.
I seek to be a bit, guys. Feeling a little swamped.
Ghost Freak, ultimate power or no, is not particularly the type of non-corporeal being I'd be wanting to associate with.
Oh, wow. Aww.
But that's just me.
No problemo whatsoever.
Well, here we are back on Kilmus for the start of the circuit folks call Icewater Expanse.
We's going to Wet World and Trash World 2 on this course.
Or Pisces and Vulpin, as those two planets' indigenous life forms do tend to prefer. There are most certainly some long jumps at the start, and then the precipitation rears its ugly head, pelting folks with unseasonably blizzard-like conditions. After that, it's into another one of them unstable stalactite caves.
And then, straight through this here teleporter apparatus, what'll take them back up to the start.
3, 2, 1, go! He is cutting a lap short, using what is known in the nomenclature as a shortcut.
Woo! It's only a little bang up.
Just let it stop.
That's gonna hurt, I expect. Appears to be prepared to lace a big smackdown on his fellow motorsport enthusiasts.
Alright, do that.
Somebody's taking the short way round.
Damn, it's so far.
Well, he ain't gonna leave me no more!
Come on!
I'm walking on the edge.
Here, someone new is in the lead. If you ain't the leader, the view never changes.
Vehicle do that, Octagon.
Nah, I'm fucked up. Jeez.
I so won.
This track is called Wave Runner, and it's the epitome of Piscean engineering prowess.
Yeah, buddy.
You don't know what I'm saying, do you, boy? You're just humoring me by saying, yeah, buddy, ain't you?
Yeah, buddy.
All right, then. I am appeased. This here track has some interesting and devious features, like a double trigger section where the racers can what is known in the parlance as grief each other by switching what airlocks open.
And these here jumps land you right smack in the H2O if and you don't stick to the sides.
But the real kick in the pants, for those who have pants, is the wave generating device in this here tunnel. Their sections is constantly in motion, so folks got to stay on their toes to steer a successful course.
My driving instructor specifically said for me not to steer with my toes no more, Octagon, no matter how good at it I was.
That was just what you call a figure of speech, boy.
No, I think he meant it. Toby don't tell no lies.
3, 2, 1. Go!
been born!
Hey!
If I had a dollar for every time that happened to one of us.
Got us a new leader!
Oh, oh.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty.
Not cool! That means goodbye! All you want! I'll just keep rolling!
Hey, looks like somebody needs a leading the pack!
Hey! Wake me when this nightmare's over.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty.
I likes it.
We gotta make our vehicle do that octagon. Ultimate Omninode. Oh man, that sure is a sight to behold.
Hit the wrong button.
Ow! Someone just lost their lead. Such is the fleeting nature of all
things. Top three isn't bad.
Apparently, there's more than Vulpamancers living here on Vulpan. And folks is about to find out exactly what. On account of they's living right here on the track we call Trashy Twist. After a few twists and turns of the parabolic variety, the road takes you right into Serpent Junction.
Vulpin Serpents, whoo! Now there's something that'll put you in a tailspin.
They do make one doozy of a challenge, and all the paths are guarded. So they're all dangerous.
This here crane is powerful dangerous too. If that hits folks, they'll be a smacked around real good.
The last stretch before our worthy competitors push on to the finish line is this twisted, turny pipe thingamabob. There's two to pick from, and you can bet they'll be wrecks galore.
I do love me some good wreckage. Let's get started so we can get with the wrecking.
Yeehaw! 3, 2, 1, go!
There we
go. Hey! Oh!
That's what these here kart races need, Octagon. More stuff blowing up real good.
Oh. But there was a fast one.
It would appear someone new is in the lead. If you ain't the leader, the view never changes.
behind
I
you!
I am Elegant! Throw down!
Here, kart races named Octagon. More stuff blowing up real good.
Spaceball 1, attackers 0.
Woo, doggy. Somebody just went ultimate.
Well, he ain't a-leading no more!
That just fucked me up. I can't even see that.
Quit it!
Hot dang! I do love it when somebody uses that ultimate omni, watch this!
Not cool!
Go back 7 planets. What the fuck?
Boy, I do surmise that's gonna leave a mark.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
Woo! We gotta make our vehicle do that, Octagon!
We're cooking!
That Octagon.
What? Not fast enough for you?
Alright, whatever.
It's zero time.
3, 2, 1, go!
First place does smile occasionally on the speedy of car.
All right!
Woo! We gotta make our vehicle do that, Octagon!
Wow!
Aw, come on!
That fucked me up, dude.
Ultimate Cannonbolt is, slightly more powerful than Penultimate Cannonbolt?
Ultimate time! ultimate cannonball is what may be classified
oh
as...
Oh my god. Really?
Hey! Someone wake me when this nightmare...
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah! Damn it.
Watch it! I'm on a roll!
Sure was a few.
That bear's moving the thing is short good, ain't it, Optimus?
No, no, after you!
He's blocking. Oh no.
Ultimate time! Ultimate cannonball is what may be classified as on a roll.
Gone. Somebody done gone ultimate.
Sorry, that was me.
Very astute using that there short, but it's what's commonly referred to as short.
Coming through!
It's about to get a whole lot hotter around here, boy. Heat Blast is charged and ready to burn proverbial rubber.
Oh no! Oh, here we go. Got a chance.
See ya!
Well, pardon anymore. Guess the main track ain't short enough.
Immune!
Ace here. Kart races need Octagon.
Hero, remember?
Jeez.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god, fucker! Hey, man.
Is all charred. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this town.
Vexasaurian armor! Don't leave home without it!
Oh, number one, nice, okay.
Wielder of the Ultimatrix and the trophy.
This is it, folks. The circuit that separates the aliens from the other aliens. The Big Show. The top prize.
The piece de resistance.
That too. We's talking about Primus Dominus, folks. And first up is the track what puts all other Vulpin tracks to shame. The Sludge Way. Starting out, the racers do what has been nominally referred to as a crisscross in midair, and then blast on through one of the two curves before joining up again on the other side. This track is a sludge tank tour de force, and some of them serpents got into one of them just to make things more complicated.
Some of them is drained, though, and them serpents prefers they sludge.
Right you are, Boyd. But though you can remove the sludge, you cannot remove the olfactory component to my personal satisfaction.
You can't get rid of that smell neither.
But folks can avoid the last tank with some precision driving. Hit that trigger, and y'all can skip right on past and take the fast way back to the start. Also, it bears mentioning that we did receive notice that part of the structure here has been condemned and is henceforth unsafe for racing. But as we only received said notice a few decades ago, we'll just keep that little bit of info to ourselves, shall we? So, let's get to it then! 3, 2, 1, go!
Back off! I am out of here!
This is some bullshit, I swear. Yeah.
That there's what you might call painful.
Sorry.
Unfair!
Oh, yeah!
Damn it. Okay.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty. I likes it! Short cuts is always shorter than long cuts.
Hear that? Ultimate Echo Echo just done activated up his ultimate power. Right. Wahoo! That sure was a beaut.
These here kart races need, Octagon. More stuff blowing up real good.
Oh my God. Using that sewer cut, eh, boy?
Oh my god. Damn.
The racing on Pisces all comes down to this. An aqueous and licentious, or what you might call wet and wild track called Whirlpool Core that dives down right to the very center of the planet to what is colloquially referred to as
the core.
Boy. Don't catch me always derailing your train of thought now, do you?
Well, now, that would take some doing, Octagon, as my thought train tends to remain at the station.
Point well taken. This here's a big track with a plethora of challenges. But the main attraction is the aforementioned Whirlpool Core. The racers will dive straight down it with the water spinning away outside. After that, it's on to the filtration agitators and out through the waterfall area. After which, they drive right past the gravity core machinery, what keeps all the water here on Pisces from splashing clear off the world and out into the galaxy. Finally, it's a dizzy-fine spin around a crazy spiraling road that takes folks all around the whirlpool again and back topside, where a big boost sends them flying towards the finish. Pretty cool, huh, boy?
Woo! Boy. My head's a-spinning just thinking about all them crashes what might have happened.
Of course, your head spins just thinking, period.
Now, I would refute that, except it's true, but that don't make this track any less cool. Let's get to racing! 3, 2, 1, go!
Bye!
Later!
Let me tell you
something!
That's gonna hurt, I expect.
No, don't mind me.
No, no, after you.
Somebody new in front. He done blowed him away real good.
Out of my way.
Back off! Aw, come on!
There's a new fella in the lead.
Nice!
Now that there was exceedingly nasty. I likes it!
Got it! We gotta make our vehicle do that, Octagon!
I do surmise that's gonna leave a mark.
Monkey is charged up. Spider? Monkey? You reckon he prefers flies or bananas?
Denison is all charged up. Wonder what configuration will transpire when he attacks this time.
I'll just shake off your attacks. Really, sir?
Someone new is in the lead. If you ain't the leader, the view never changes. That there's what you might call painful. Woo!
This here Havoc Highway track looks like the biggest, most card-explodingest null void track of them all.
When you're right, boy.
Boy.
Right off the bat, there's a big old jump, but there's a twist.
Literally.
More of a spin, really, but point taken. The main track climbs over that there suspicious-looking asteroid. But hit that trigger, and the asteroid starts spinning against traffic. Handy for slowing down the competition. After a quick twist and jump, the racers land right in the middle of a null void prison yard with some nasty inmates who just won't take get out of my way for an answer. Next, it's around that penal colony.
Too bad there's no way to cut through the mines underneath. That'd save some time.
That would be expedient, yes.
Woo! This is my favorite part. Tell him about the fire, guys!
I was just getting to that. The track cuts right through the Havoc Beast stomping grounds, and they don't take kindly to carts buzzing through. Last but not least, they got to jump clean through a hollow rock and drive through the spinning asteroid discs before they gets to the finish.
I hear tell there's some strange things living in some of these asteroids, Octagon.
Mayhaps. But I suspect we should just leave that potential eventuality as a surprise, don't you? On account of when a driver's surprise.
He might go and get himself blowed up real good. I likes the way you think, Octagon. This one's gonna be a hoot.
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey, looks like somebody knew I'm leaving the pit.
The hell?
Quit it!
Someone just lost their lead. Such is the fleeting nature of all things.
We got just a new leader.
No.
Woo! Spider Monkey is charged up. Spider Monkey. You reckon he prefers flies or bananas?
Come on! Bye. And this is me passing you. What a twist! Ah!
Well, he ain't a leading no more!
Thank you. as you might say, overtaken the competition.
All right! Exciting! Oh no!
There's a
really?
New fella
now?
In the lead!
Oh my god! Eat it! Jesus Christ!
Back off! I am out of here!
Fuck me.
Somebody amuse him! He done blowed him away real good.
Don't do that!
Doesn't this stop now?
I'm a little short on speed.
Somebody amused him! He done blowed him away real good!
That's all you want! I just like to catch a fly ball and get this!
Oh, yeah!
Oh.
Charged up, he's about to get nastier.
Oh my god, I pushed him back.
Gear cart races me, Docticon. More stuff blowing up real good.
There goes me.
Now that there was exceedingly nasty. I likes it.
If I had a dollar for every time that happened to one of us. Now, Boyd, I know how you likes it when things blow up real good.
Oh, I do, Octagon. I really do.
Well, I estimate you're in for a real treat this time, because this race is at Azmuth's Forge. And it would appear that this here volcano is ready to blow.
I shall attempt to contain myself for the duration of your commentary.
The start of this race is located right in the epicenter of said volcanic formation. It's this exit road that looks like the most likely place for what you might call a track-changing eruption. On the third lap, I expect, based on the volcano's current seismic activity, but for now, said road winds safely down the mountain. Note that the road does jump under a Codon cascade and into the depths of the grottos below. Then it's through the codon tubes and yon pumping station until folks finally slalom their way back to the surface. How's that grab you, Boyd?
Boy.
I ain't never been so ready for something to blow up real good this much before in my life, or any of my clones' lives. Let's get this party started!
That we shall. 3, 2, 1, go!
Somebody use a latent effect.
Without their heart.
He has, as you might say, overtaken the competition.
We gotta make our vehicle do that octagon.
Oh, shit.
It would appear someone who is in the lead. If you ain't the leader, the view never changes. That's gonna hurt, I expect.
We got us a new leader!
Oh, God. That was gonna hit my dad.
Monkey is charged up.
Come on!
Spider? Monkey? You reckon he prefers flies or bananas?
What the fuck? Come on.
Itself a little acid in digestion. Gonna have to find a way around that there codon stream.
Great! Great, Small!
Dude, what the fuck's going on?
Now that there was exceedingly nasty. I like it!
Oh,
gone. Somebody done gone ultimate.
What?
Hot dang! I do love it when somebody uses that ultimate omni-horses.